This is a standard metal band, just like the ones you're wearing right now. And this is award-winning professional bodybuilder Garrett Coelho.
That, my dear, is a man.
Barbara, stay in your seat.
His biceps represent over 500 pounds of pulling force, which is more than enough to tear your finger right off. Garrett, what do you say we show them what happens when their ring gets caught on something? Pull!
Oh my god. Now,
Enzo Rings ended up making a deal with Robert, 500k for 15% equity. But what happened after Shark Tank? The deal with Robert never closed, but immediately after the episode aired, they sold 2 million worth of product. And the net worth of the company has grown to be around 20 million.